guys, we are here at Air to Fly at the Century 3 Mall, and this is Lizzie and Tyler. How are you guys today?
I'm good, how are you?
Good, good. You want to tell us a little bit about the store here?
Yeah, sure. We've been here almost 10 years. We do stuff from motorcycle parts to car parts. Guy brought in a prosthetic leg one time, that was cool.
That's Pittsburgh mixed with paint marker.
I'm an artist here. I've been here for almost 8 years now, and it's pretty awesome. Me and Tyler just pretty much paint whatever you can bring in.
This is an airbrush. Basically, here's the paint separate, and then like so, and then click spray. I'm not really spraying him right now, but.
Well, I actually have a degree in computer animation, which has nothing to do with this, but it was so boring, like, standing in front of a computer all day. And then I found this, and I really liked it. And, you know, you can get paint on your hands and actually, like, do something.
Basically, what I do is I just start with a pencil sketch. I just, like, took a pen, drew while I was looking at the picture, and then just pretty much went in with the airbrush.
I've always been an artist since I was a baby. So basically, the one day I just came in and I was like, will you please teach me how to do this? And I applied, and then he was like, yeah, cool. And then he showed me and I fell in love with it.
So many people come in here and a lot of people say, oh, you know, I wish I was an artist. I wish I could do this or that. And I always say to people, like, anything you do that you express yourself with is art. You know, if you sing, you're an artist. If you cook, you're an artist. If you write anything, you know, any way that you're expressing something on the inside is art. And, you know, so we've had the opportunity to, like, make money while we get good at what we do to express ourselves, which is like, wow, it's a cool thing.
Some people don't know what they want, so we're able to, like, help them, you know, they want us to put our own artistic vibe on it.
A lot of times people come in here, and because we have a reputation for doing really good art, sometimes you'll just bring their stuff in and say, just do you or whatever. And those are the funnest ones. And we always explain to people, the more freedom you give us, the better your stuff's gonna look.
This is our heat press. This is the last step. It melted at 365 degrees, and it literally melts the paint into the fabric. And so they become one. And then I pull it out. It's amazing. I feel so blessed that basically you get to come to work and paint whatever people want every day.
You spend too much time at work to not like what you're doing, that's for sure.
Yes, exactly. You can airbrush on anything. Helmets, bikes, guitars, pine cones. I airbrushed this pine cone recently.
It's fun, like, just play our music.
Yeah.
Like, the mall's like, it's not closing, just so anybody who hears Century 3 Mall, it's not closing, all right? But it's slow in here. Luckily, people know that we're here, so we could be in a tent somewhere and do this, and people would still come sniff us out.
You guys are keeping Century 3 alive.
Well, we're keeping Century 3 alive, that's for sure. Us and Remos.
The small ain't going nowhere.
They'll have to kick us out. They'll have to cut out the lights.
Come to Century 3 Mall, Air to Fly.
Seven Springs Mountain Resort and Gatorade present Mud on the Mountain Saturday, May 7th. Rest up before and after the race with our special overnight lodging package. For more information, visit mudonthemountain.com.